What's up, fellas? I am not the expert, and guess what time it is? Championship time. Woo, let's go! So with our final matchup in the draft round tournament, we have the underdogs in the fourth round team. If you want to see their path to this game, all those links are in the description below. Going up against the Goliath, that is the first round team. Their path to this game will also be in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching this series all the way up to this point. You guys are all legends in my book. No further ado, let's get this game moving along. Alrighty, fellas, if you're not excited for this game, I don't know what you're doing here. We have one of the biggest underdogs I've ever seen in my life going up against one of the most stacked teams I've ever seen in my life. So yeah, this is going to be a very intense game. This game is guaranteed to be epic. It's our last game of the tournament. Nothing else will do. Aaron Rodgers is that dude, especially in this tournament. He has performed very well. In that first game, he led a massive fourth quarter comeback. This game is going to be on another level, though. It's the Super Bowl. Winner takes all. Are they going to go draw play? Adrian Peterson, still nothing going on. What a start for the fourth round team. Third down. Can Aaron Rodgers get something? No, he's going down. Sacked on the first drive of the game. A statement on the first drive of the game. Fourth round defense has come to play. Dak Prescott, probably the main reason why this team is in this game to begin with. That last game in the semifinals, man, what a performance. He had 94% completion percentage. I mean, that's unheard of, really. Man's a beast. Oh, he's going to play action on the first play. Dak Prescott, he's going yard on the first play. And it's a wide open play. It's a freaking touchdown on the first play for the fourth round team. What a way to start this game. Not only does your defense shut down the first round team in their first possession, but then you turn around and do that on your first play. This game's going to be wild. I can already tell right now. Here we go. Second down and seven. Aaron Rodgers got a man over the middle. Greg Olsen picks up the first down. Gonna hand this one off to Adrian Peterson again. Still no sign of life from Adrian Peterson. Third down again. Aaron Rodgers. He got, oh, overthrows his dude. That is back-to-back three and outs. Fourth round team has the lead. They've got the ball back once again. Can they put some more points on the board? Dak Prescott's dropping back. He's rolling out to the side. He's gonna, oh, on the run. Martavis Bryant picks up the first down. Holy moly. What just happened? Prescott once again in the pocket. Quick shot. Jacob Tammy. Dude, this offense is rolling right now. Oh, play action again. Can they make something happen? Prescott's bombing it downfield. Oh, almost caught in the end zone. Brandon Marshall almost went up and had the snag of the century. All right, now they have themselves in a third and one. Oh, they're going to go pass here. They've got Brandon Marshall, though, and that's a first down. Dropping back again, Dak Prescott. He's going to roll out to the side. Another completion to Martavis Bryant. Second and five. The play action. Oh, holy moly. Another first down. The blitz was coming. Dak Prescott's not even phased. How does this man do it? Look at J.J. Watt is coming in hot. One of the best pass rushers in the league, not even phased. Dots it up to Brandon Marshall in like three dudes. This guy's a rookie. What? From the 12-yard line, Prescott's dropping back. Does he have someone open? Throws it over the middle. Dragging the toes in the back of the end zone. I can't pronounce that name, but what a touchdown. I'm flabbergasted right now. How in the world is a fourth round team doing this? 14-0. What is happening? I don't know. But I'm entertained. I love an underdog team. Let's keep it rolling, fellas. Okay, somebody's got to start making plays for the first rounders because they are down by two touchdowns now. It's another third down situation. Pump fake Aaron Rodgers. It's a catch from Odell Beckham. Did he get the first down? Yes, he did. What a catch on the dirt. Rodgers is going to hand this one. No, it's a play action. Rodgers got the pressure coming on him. Hit as he throws. Almost intercepted. My man, Hayes has been going off on the defensive line today. Second down and 10. Jones is in motion. Gonna hand this one off to Peterson. He finally has a hole. Can he keep it moving down the field? Breaks a tackle. There we go. There's the Adrian Peterson, I know. Second down, 8 yards to go. D gets Odell Beckham, and that's a first down. Jukes, oh, almost juked both of those guys inside the red zone. First and 10. Rodgers, quick pass. AJ Green gets his first catch of the day. Oh, it's going to go play action here. Rodgers darts it to the end zone. Whew, Tyler Eifert down to the 1 yard line. What a catch in traffic. First and goal from the 1 yard line. Rodgers is stepping back. Chucks it out of bounds. Can the fourth rounders hold him here? Second down and goal. To this edge, almost intercepted. What a play. Huge play here. It's third and goal on the 1 yard line. They're going to hand this one off. Ezekiel Elliott. No, sir. Stood up. I have no words to describe how well this defense is playing. Chip shot field goal for Janikowski. Right down the money, and they finally have some points here halfway through the second quarter. Prescott's been leading amazing offense today. 8 for 9, 2 touchdowns, 151 yards. Can anyone stop Dak Prescott? Let's find out. Second down and 10, gonna hand it off to Freeman again. And no, sir, Eric Berry is there to shut him down. It's a first round defense finally stepping up. It's third down, Prescott. Oh, tipped on the line. Almost intercepted by Luke Kuechly. And that's a stop. First time today, the first round team has stopped the fourth round offense. They're gonna have to punt it away. This is their opportunity to start coming back here. Adrian Peterson got some pretty good blocking. Third down and 3. Dots it up. Julio Jones, first catch of the day, and that's another first down for the first round team. From the 41-yard line, Rodgers in the back again. Finds Odell Beckham over the middle. Third catch of the day. Finally seen some signs of life from the first round offense. Oh my goodness! The will of Adrian Peterson pushing his way to a first down. Rodgers looking, scanning. Got, oh, Odell Beckham! Holy moly! Goodbye to those guys' ankles. Oh my, put them in a nursing home. They will never walk again. Holy shit. Let's get a replay of that one. Look at this. Holy, put those dudes on skates. Their second trip to the red zone. First and goal from the 7. Oh my, man drops it in the end zone. Second and goal, still from the 7 yard line. Stepping up is Rodgers. He's going down, he fumbled it. Whew. Teammates there to pick it up though. Third and goal from the 11 yard line. Time to step up, play action, Rodgers. Is anyone open? Almost intercepted, and that is another stop in the red zone for the fourth round team. Settling for another field goal here. 2 trips to the red zone, 2 field goals. They're still not out of this game yet, but you have to be frustrated. It's halftime, guys, 14-6. This game is still not out of reach. Still a pretty close game. 3rd and 1, play action, Prescott. Oh, what a catch from Jacob Tammy. There is 2 people on top of him. He somehow comes down with that ball. How? 2nd and 9, Freeman fumbles it, but Prescott falls on the football. Oh crap, that could have ended badly. 3rd down and 10, going 5 wide here. Can Prescott pull something out of his ass? Eric Berry's coming down, brings him down for the sack. Gostkowski's gonna have to punt this one away. What a punt, what a freaking punt. Down to the 3 yard line. Wow, here we go, backed up on their own 3 yard line. Hand this one off to Peterson, he's got a hole. 2nd and 7 from their own 5. Rodgers gets it away quickly. Julio Jones is there. 1st and 10, Peterson is shut down. Nigel Bradham. There we go, 3rd down and 9. Still on their own 21 yard line. Hits Ezekiel Elliott over the middle, but he's just short of the first down. It is 4th and inches. What the fuck? They try to hand it off, but JJ Watt strips it out immediately. That is a massive fumble. Now the first round team has the ball deep in enemy territory. After that face mask, they now have the ball on the 16-yard line. Adrian Peterson, again, nothing. KJ Wright is there to stop him. 3rd down and 12 from the 17. This play is massive. You got Ezekiel Elliott on the sideline. He's got space, and that's a touchdown. What a play on 3rd and 12. They've needed a touchdown, and they finally got it. Now they're just down by 2. They're going to have to go for the 2-point conversion here. Adrian Peterson stopped at the line. They're still down by 2 points. It's the start of the fourth quarter. This game just got hella intense because just 2 points separates these two teams. There's no freebies in this game right now. Anything can happen. You got to make the plays to win. They're down in 9. Gonna have to make a play here. Prescott's chucking it down. Brandon Marshall is there. Massive first down. What a bomb from Dak Prescott. Right over the defender. Trusting that Brandon Marshall is gonna be the one to snag it. It's another third down situation. Can they pick it up? Prescott's got a lot of room behind him. He's chucking this one all the way to the end zone. Almost intercepted by Harrison Smith. Chucked it all the way to the end zone, but Harrison Smith was there to knock it away. Interesting decision right at the 50-yard line. They're going to try to punt this one away. Gostkowski gets it away cleanly. Right into the end zone, man. That was not a good punt. Here we go from their own 20. Oh, pump fake. Aaron Rodgers. Ah, oh, straight to the dirt. Not a good pass. Second and 10 from their own 20. Rodgers. He's got pressure on him. Chucks it out of bounds. Third down and 10 from their own 20. They're going to hand this one off to Elliott. Oh, interesting choice. This fourth round team has not scored a point since the first quarter. It's third down and 2. Just about 4.5 left. Prescott's rolling out to the side. On the run. Martavis Bryant is there. Getting them the first down. Can they keep it moving along? Prescott still looking for a man. And that's a catch. Brandon Marshall runs super far back. What looked like a first down is now just a second and 6. Second down and 6. Play action. Prescott's chucking it way downfield. He's got a wide open man. Martavis Bryant is there. And that is a touchdown. Martavis Bryant has been open again and again, and he has been the one that's pushed them ahead in this game. Just straight out ran Aqib Talib. That changes the whole fabric of this game right now. If they get that extra point, they'll be up by 9. It's up. Gostkowski gets it. 9-point game with 3:45 left. We could have an upset on our hands, folks. All right, A-Rod. You have the clutch gene in you, son. You did it in the first game, but this is the Super Bowl. No room for error in this game. It's Rodgers clutch. Play action. First play. Does he have someone open? Pressure's coming. Dots it over. Oh, it's caught, but I think he was out of bounds. Someone open. Anyone? Got Olsen over the middle. Oh, he fumbled it. He got rocked. Flipped in the air. And it is going to the fourth round team. I'm telling you, no one on the planet Earth would have been able to hold on to that football. He got destroyed. Let's look at that again. Turns around, tries to hurdle him, and it backfires immediately. Flips in the air. Geno Atkins is there to fall on it. Oh, this game, man. Now they have the ball on the 27-yard line, almost stripped out by Von Miller. Nearing the 2-minute warning. It is third down. This play is pretty much the whole ball game right here. He catches it, but he's going down. Flag on the play. What is the flag? It's a holding penalty. Interesting decision to accept the penalty so that they have another chance on third down. Could have come back to bite him. That's it. Brandon Marshall did not get the first down. Doing the smart thing here. They're just going to take the 3 points. Puts them up by 12. Can Gostkowski make it? Gets it up. He gets it. Now they're up by 12 points. 1:50 to go in this ball game. This game has been nothing short but epic up to this point. Down by 12 points. That's 2 possessions, and they need 2 touchdowns to come back here. I'm expecting something amazing. Aaron Rodgers, can you lead the comeback of a lifetime? Starting from their own 31-yard line, 1st and 10. Rodgers, quick dot over the middle. Gotta go in the hurry up now, guys. Here we go. Rodgers. Another first down to Olsen. Got to keep it rolling, boys. Rodgers, does he have anyone open? Chucks it out of bounds. Pretty smart decision. He was about to get sacked. 1:15 to go from their own 48. Rodgers, Olsen again. That is, right now, it's his favorite target. Sprinting to the line. They just have 1 minute to go. Rodgers, over the middle. Dinking and dunking him. Under 50 seconds left now. Rodgers. Scanning the field. He's got to get rid of it. And he's going down. Mike Daniels. That play is incredible. Do you burn a timeout? The clock is ticking away every second. We are closer and closer to an incredible upset. Going with the Hail Mary here. Rodgers over to the sideline. There's a flag on the play. I think that's a face mask. It's a face mask. Push him down even farther. Well, this is massive clutch time here. Just 24 seconds left on the 21-yard line. Can they make something happen? Rodgers over to the sideline. Elliott, get out of bounds. What are you doing? You got to burn a timeout now. They're in dangerous territory now. Just 19 seconds left to go. Second down and 11. Can Rodgers make it happen? Greg Olsen cannot break the tackle. They're going to have to go in the hurry up here. Just under 10 seconds now. This could be the ball game. This is it. Why have they not burned a timeout yet? Almost the last play of the game. And Odell Beckham into the end zone with 2 seconds remaining. Holy shit. It was terrible, terrible clock management, but they still have points on the board. Just down by 5 points now, but there's only 2 seconds left. They'll have to have some sort of miracle. They'll have to fall on the onside kick and just chuck it up for their lives. I don't think it's possible. I don't think it's possible, guys. Here we go, guys. This is the onside kick of the freaking millennium right here. Janikowski, it's all up to you, son. Here goes the boot. Can they get it back? He does not get it, and the first round team falls on it. They're gonna have a chance here. Putting it in the Hail Mary King's hand with just 2 seconds left. This is epic as all hell. Oh my God. Here we go, guys. 2 seconds left. The Hail Mary King himself. Can he do it? Aaron Rodgers for the Super Bowl. It's in the air. Julio Jones, he almost grabbed it. Holy moly, guys. What a way to end the draft round tournament. Incredible fight. Holy shit, that was epic. The underdogs stunning the first round team. Oh my God. I can barely catch my breath right now. And it almost was caught for a touchdown the other way. Wow. I can guarantee you no one predicted the fourth round team was going to come into this tournament, go all the way to the finals, and stun the first rounders like this. Never in a million years would I have predicted that. And what a tournament. What a way to finish it, guys. I'm still at a loss for words. Like, that's incredible. Dak Prescott, man. 310 yards, 3 TDs. Yeah, I'm going to safe to say he gets the MVP for the tournament. Wow. The first game, he played like garbage. But then in the semifinals, he had a game of his life. And he ramped it up even more in the Super Bowl when there was no room for error. And all I can say, guys, is what a freaking tournament. What a freaking game. Who's ready for the next one? Oh my God. Julio Jones almost caught that, and he was about 3 yards away from the end zone. It would have been fucking crazy if you would have caught that. I just want to say thank you so much for watching. Holy crap. If you're still here, you had an entertaining time, I guarantee you. But wow, what a game, what a tournament. And I just want to say thank you guys for watching this series. It means the world to me. And thank you so much for all the subscribers and all the positive feedback in the comments. And all I can say, guys, is I'm excited for the future. Thank you, as always. You guys are all legends in my book. And as for me, I am Drew Morris, big old Drewski, not the expert. And I'll see all you fellas in the next tournament. Peace. What the world was that? That was an absolute joke of a pass. Jordan Nelson, he fumbled it. Holy moly. And he's got hella room. What a turn of events. And he's going to take that one.